foolish purple will pin your brother. Don't post that on YouTube.
Folder system looking good?
Yeah.
Let me see. Column view. Audio projects. So it's some audio projects here. Okay, so this should be an assets folder itself. So just write what do we say? Project assets. So just type in project assets. Okay. And then we're gonna take this over here. Assets, you're good, this is perfect. So now just make one more folder and call it resources, and you're good to go.
Actually,
you got everything set up? Okay, you're good. Do you have everything set up? Folder set up?
I can't even play that.
Because that way I have a good idea about how we can organize everything. You didn't do anything?
I did do something.
What did you do?
Oh my god.
Here, let me show you. Let me show you a trick. You just change your blade arms. You can see that. So, Oreo Productions, cool. I would number these. So, all you do is right click and hit rename. Put 1 and 2 next to those two. But the other ones you don't have to number. Do an images one and an audio one. So, 2 folders in here. And you need 1 extra folder out here called resources. And you're done.
Resources is stuff like I'm going to give you, like videos and like tutorials and stuff like that, filters. You want that in your, so one, you want that as a separate folder. And so if you're okay with all your folders being like this, it's fine, but you might want to make one master folder on the desktop.
Stop here.
Make another folder.